This is SCP Radio Network, coming to you live from Skylab Studios. Up next is the Super Tejano Friday Show with your host, DJ Fluffy.
Este es el Diva Takeover. Todos lo quieren escuchar. Porque tocan la música alegre y se ponen todos a bailar. It's a Diva Takeover with DJ Mickey DSCC. Miles y miles de gente le escuchan y nadie les puede ganar. Están en SCP Radio, estación internacional. Si quieren lo mejor, no se vayan lejos. Aquí está el Diva Takeover.
You're watching SCP TV.
Te di mi corazón y no lo recuperé. Y compasión.
love le estaré. No confiesen demasiado. Estaré. No confiesen demasiado.
Nothing. pasar yo en mis manos. Le pido al gran Señor que te alivie para siempre, que te quite este dolor, que te haga sentir mejor de lo que tú estás sufriendo. Aquella noche que lloraste y también me platicaste que ya estabas muy cansada, que te lleve el gran Señor y que te lleve para siempre y alivie este dolor. ¿Qué voy a hacer si tú no estás aquí a mi lado? ¿Qué voy a hacer si me dejas bien derrotado? ¿Qué voy a hacer yo con el alma en mis pedazos? ¿Qué voy a hacer? ¿Qué voy a hacer si tú no estás aquí a mi lado? ¿Qué voy a hacer si me dejas bien derrotado? ¿Qué voy a hacer yo con el alma en mis pedazos? ¿Qué voy a hacer? Pasando y con el tiempo realizando que el Señor está contigo. Nada es fácil en la vida, nada es fácil en el mundo, pero Dios lo hace posible. Aquella noche que lloraste y también me platicaste que ya estabas muy cansada, que te lleve el gran Señor y que te lleve para siempre y alivie este dolor. ¿Qué voy a hacer si tú no estás aquí a mi lado? ¿Qué voy a hacer si me dejas bien derrotado? ¿Qué voy a hacer yo con el alma en mis pedazos? ¿Qué voy a hacer? ¿Qué voy a hacer si tú no estás aquí a mi lado? ¿Qué voy a hacer si me dejas bien derrotado? ¿Qué voy a hacer yo con el alma en mis brazos? ¿Qué voy a hacer?
Hasta el fin, mi amor, vuelvo a estar contigo. Porque solo tú es a quien yo quiero. Manera como lo hacías tú, y hasta hoy no te he podido olvidar. No he dejado de pensar ni de soñar, y por eso es que he decidido volver. Es que quiero que me quieras como nunca me has querido, y que sientas tú conmigo lo que yo siento contigo. Dame un poquitito más, no te dejaré jamás, mi amor. Es que quiero que me quieras como nunca me has querido, y que sientas tú conmigo lo que yo siento contigo. Dame un poquitito más, no te dejaré jamás, mi amor. y hasta hoy no te he podido olvidar. No he dejado de pensar ni de soñar, y por eso es que he decidido volver. Es que quiero que me quieras como nunca me has querido, y que sientas tú conmigo lo que yo siento contigo. Dame un poquitito más, no te dejaré jamás, mi
de mi amor.
México,
tú sonríes sin pensar.
colegiala de mi amor. Tú sonríes sin pensar que yo al mirarte solo por ti estoy sufriendo. Colegiala de mi amor. Colegiala, 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 no seas tan coqueta. Colegiala, 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 decide que sí. Colegiala, 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 no seas tan coqueta. Colegiala, 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 decide que sí.
Cielo, yo creo podemos ver. We got strawberries. We have Blue Chair Bay. We have our cup ready. Oh, we didn't get our guests a drink.
Uh-oh. That's bad. That's not good.
That's bad.
That's some bad hosts.
Bad hostesses.
Okay, so let's rewind and start all over.
Shut it off and turn it back on.
So how's everybody doing? Yeah, everybody doing good?
Everyone's doing good, yes. We were just talking about... Talking about fanfare and Valentine's Day.
I know, everything's coming so quick already. It's crazy. I mean,
it's already.
But we just got back from we were in Robstown Sunday.
Last minute road trip,
but it was great. It was a good outcome. It was the 21st Veteranos
Conjunto.
El Veterano
Festival.
Yeah. 21
you
years.
You let the white girl say it better than you?
Yeah, she said it better than me. So yeah, that was the last minute trip. We went out there, man. We did what we had to do. We broadcast the event from there. We had fun. It was great seeing all these people out there. But let me tell you what. It never makes me see how the older gentlemen and ladies out there, man, they were dancing the whole time.
I know.
Yes. I mean, my mom was seeing it. She told me she was. I was looking at the video. She was. It just reminded me back when I was in the valley, seeing your grandma and your grandpa dancing. I said, yeah. I said there was a couple that. Every song they were dancing, I was like, damn. I said, y'all gonna be feeling arthritis in the morning or your pains, but hey, they didn't stop dancing. They were at it, you know.
I was feeling arthritis just watching them. I can't even dance no more.
It was good to see that kind of people. I haven't seen that kind of dancing in a while.
Yeah, it was nice.
You know, it was nice to see that kind of people, so, but it was nice. You know, they invited us out there. Thanks to Luis Escobar for inviting us. You know, we had a good time. You know, it was fun. Mary Jane enjoyed it, but she was chauffeured around. You know, she was like,
"Hey, that was the first time." Because normally I drive everywhere by myself, and yeah, I didn't know what to do. I started writing a song in the back seat.
Yeah, but you were working. You were on the phone. I could hear her on the phone, and then they would call her, and then she's like, "Okay," and then she get. I was like, "Okay, girl, calm down." She was working back there.
She thought she was driving a limo or something. Hey, my chauffeur and everything. Here went there.
And normally I'm working and driving at the same time. So that was different.
Thank you.
That was different.
All right. That's we got a special guest in the studio here for Valentine's. As you can see, the girls got their lingerie on.
I moved my camera.
But you can't see. Yeah.
Jimmy? Jimmy's here. Can you believe that?
Jimmy, our sponsor's also here. One of our sponsors here, Golden Eagle Guns in the house.
Mr. Pistolas.
They named him Mr. Pistolas.
Pistolas, because he carries his gun around.
You know, but, if you know, we are doing the raffle still. We got until next Friday, we're going to raffle it off. So if you haven't got your tickets, get with one of us. And we'll put your name on the list, and you once you pay for it and everything. So it's an AR pistol with some upgrades on it. And then we got two platters of 100 tacos from the Brasa Tacos that we're also giving away, and a Michael Kors purse that we're giving away.
Nice.
You know, so the first thing we draw out is going to be for the one platter of 100 tacos. The second one's going to be for the second platter of 100 tacos. The third one's going to be for the Michael Kors purse. And the fourth one's going to be the lucky winner of the AR pistol. AR-15 pistol.
Okay, so the last drawing is for the rifle. So.
Yes, it's a pistol. Not rifle. Pistol.
Pistol. Yes. Pistol.
Yes, get it right. I know it's not me, but get it right. So, yeah, if y'all want tickets, we're still taking tickets. Friday's going to be the last day to get the tickets, next Friday. And then we're going to raffle here live on the radio station.
Oh,
and then
okay.
You're going to have a week to claim your prize.
If you don't claim it
within the week, if our sponsor calls us and says, hey, nobody's claimed it, nobody's came in the paperwork.
He said he's going to keep it. He said, I ain't keeping
it. We'll raffle it off. That means you didn't want it. You done it back. We're going to raffle it off again. You know, the same thing goes to tacos. You have a week. And when I say week, what it means is you got a week to contact, you know, our gun dealer here. Once you contact him, you say, hey, they already got a hold of me. We're working on the details. Okay, that's okay. You already contacted them. But if you don't contact them with that week, you lost that ticket, and we're going to just pull another ticket out, you know. So somebody's going to win it. So you have a week
you
to
claim.
You
got that, Trina, because you bought tickets,
you
know? So you
yes,
better be.
I got it.
It also goes for the tacos, too. You got a week to claim the tacos. If you don't claim them, you know, we're gonna eat those. Those are gonna be donated back to us. We're gonna have them here in the studio.
And you have an hour to claim the person. If you don't claim it, I'm keeping it.
All right. So that's that. So if y'all want to get tickets, get with us. We still got tickets. It's gonna be all the way till Friday. We're gonna do it live on the show next Friday. You know, the gun won't be here. The gun's gonna be, you know, in the same place.
In like the safe.
We're doing everything legit. You gotta be able to pass the background. You can be able to do the paperwork. If you cannot pass it, if you know you got a felony, don't even try. But you're not gonna pass it, and you're not gonna get it.
Over 21.
Yeah, you gotta be over 21.
Be a legal resident.
You gotta be over 21. You can't be anything. You have to have a Texas driver's license or a passport or something to identify who you are. But you know, so he's gonna go with all the details. We'll call you, let you know, hey, you're the winner. Here's the details. Contact our person. We'll give you information, and you can have a week. Once we call you, you got a week to claim that prize. If you don't, it's going to the next person in line. All right. So now we got a special guest. Introduce our special guest here.
Miss Trina from Bedroom Candy. What is Bedroom Candy, ma'am? Welcome, welcome.
What kind of candy is it? Is it like mint? Is it like chocolate? Is it strawberry? What kind of candy is it?
It's not that kind of candy.
Oh, not that kind of candy? Oh, okay.
Thank you all for having me out. Yes. As usual, I always enjoy every opportunity I get to be here at SCP Radio.
Yay.
And my name is Patrina Turner, and I am with Bedroom Candy Boutique Parties. What Bedroom Candy Boutique Parties is, we're a line of adult toys. And we know Valentine's Day is coming up, and so we want to be prepared for this weekend. Yeah, but anyway, the business was founded by Candy Bearers of the Real Housewives of Atlanta, and we have everything that your imagination can think of. Ooh. Yes.
You know what I'm thinking already?
What are you thinking?
I don't want to hear what he's thinking. Please don't ask him that question.
No. I'm gonna tell you off the air.
You know how they say a mind is a terrible thing to waste.
A mind that speaks out loud when you're in the back seat is not something you want to hear.
It's not something you want to hear, huh? But then, of course, you know, the largest sex organ. Anybody know what the largest sex organ is?
The skin.
The brain. Yeah.
The brain.
It's the brain.
Okay.
What brain?
Yeah, what brain? I was about to say, which one?
The brain in your head. Because, I mean, with the brain, we have so much to think of. I mean, our mind just is free to roam and think of anything that we want to do, anything our heart desires. And so that's what the brain is for. The brain has to be in tune with our mind and body when it comes to sex.
Mm-hmm. Very true, very true. Right, Fluffy?
Yes. Yes. That's all I'm saying.
Yes. And you can always just go to my website. It's www. Did you all pin it up?
Yeah, he has it. He's going to show it up there in a minute. He has it right there.
Well, he's going to have the website. If anybody want to contact me, You can feel free to call me. Go to the website. However,
he's a little nervous. He's got adult toys.
He saw him over there. He saw him
adult
over there.
Toys. He got close to the table and he's like, oh my God, look at him.
The table's pretty big.
Oh yeah, we have a lot of good toys over there. A lot of good things
look,
over there.
He can't even figure it out. He's so nervous.
Stuff in his ear. Now how long have you been doing this?
I started first of all, Bedroom Yay. Candy, she started her line in 2012. I started with the business in 2013, mm-hmm. and I've been doing it for what was oh, that wow. 8 years?
Oh wow.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And so it's your business, so you work it how you want to. And of course, this time of year, I'm very busy because everybody wants to have a party. Mm-hmm. Everybody wants to be ready for Valentine's. And so I readily make myself available.
Awesome.
Now, what made you get into this business?
What made me get into the business? Well, all the kids were grown and gone. So I just wanted a little something for me to do, get out, meet people and everything. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Right. And so that's basically how I got off into the business. And the business is what you make of it.
Right.
I mean, it can be profitable. It all depends on how you work your business. And I just get out, enjoy, and have mm-hmm. fun.
And have fun.
Meet different people.
Yeah.
And with some of the people we have, well, we maintain friendships
mm-hmm.
like
mm-hmm.
us.
Ours.
Yes.
Yeah, it's been a minute since you've been here. You haven't been here in a while.
Yeah, well, you know, last year was
COVID.
The freeze,
and then COVID.
The year prior,
also,
it was
yeah.
COVID.
Mm-hmm.
I think the last time you were here, I spent like $2,000 on stuff.
Yes, he did. Yes, he did. And he wanted everything that was
I said,
on
give
the
me
table.
The whole table. I'll take the whole table, damn it.
And I thank you for that.
Yes, you did.
Yes. So, you know, it's like I say, it's the season of love. Love is in the air.
So have you been doing parties now because of COVID, or do they just order off your website or you go meet them?
The parties that I've been doing is people that I've known.
Known, okay.
And if we do Zoom parties, we have Zoom parties too as well. That was very popular when we had COVID.
Mm-hmm.
And that was very, it was different,
mm-hmm.
but it was fun and entertaining. And like I say, they went to the website, they ordered. And like I've probably done two parties mm-hmm. since. And I probably do maybe some vending events
right.
and things of that nature.
Oh, yeah, I saw you were at a few vending events a while back.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
How does that go in the vending events? Does it go good? I mean, what do people think? Some people are like close-minded and they're like, what are you doing?
Some people are closed-minded when it comes to talking about sex. But sex is something that is meant to be loved and enjoyed. I mean, it's a part of life. And for those who are closed-minded, well, you can't change their mind. But other than that, we have a lot of people that basically open up to hear what it is that I have to say, mm-hmm. anything, any and everything.
Mm-hmm. Awesome.
Cool.
Yeah. So when you order from the website, of course, it comes in a discreet box, correct? That way people will be like, I don't want to order, and it's going to say.
No, it's not going to have dildo or anything on the box.
A picture of what's up.
Oh, no. Somebody ride, no. I did see one. No, but our packages, they come United States Postal Service, and it's, like you say, it's in a discreet box. It's in a white box that says Suki. Suki is a founder with Candy Burris of the Real Housewives, so they're business partners.
Mm.
And it's very discreet. Nobody knows.
So order away.
Order away.
Order away.
Yes. And we have some good, amazing products, good quality products. Our products come with a year warranty and everything else.
Now, if this is somebody buys something from you and something, you know, goes wrong with it, they can contact you and you can...
They can contact me or send it back to home office. As long as you bought it from home office, they know exactly when you bought the product. But if you buy let's talk about sex, huh?
From Lansing, Michigan.
Yeah.
Man, we got people from Michigan listening. Hey, they deliver in Michigan too. Hey, the snow's not gonna stop them. website. Go to website. Matter of fact, we got the website up. That's the website right there.
You can see the URL. It's up there.
Yep. So you can see it up there. You can go check them out. You know, and hey, like I said, Valentine's. You don't have to wait for Valentine's. I mean,
anytime.
You know.
Or if you have questions, just feel free to give me a call.
Mm-hmm. What's your phone?
Now, what
my number up there?
It's okay.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Now, what is some of the questions that people ask you when they you know, like come up to you and like you know that they never bought this and they start asking questions? What are some of the craziest questions they ask you?
Well, okay, no question is crazy, but sometimes I take that back. now, I guess a lot of times women tell me that their husband or their partner is intimidated by toys, but there's no need to be intimidated by a toy. Male, mm-hmm. When it comes to males feel that they can't operate with the battery-operated toy. I mean, they can't compete with the battery-operated toy. Toys are for enhancing the relationship, having fun, thinking outside the box. So whether you're single, married, it can all be incorporated into the bedroom. Because we have couples' toys, and we have toys for single, solo, however you want to do it. Like I say, the mind is a terrible thing to waste. You have to be creative with the toys.
Yeah.
And that's what I like.
Yeah, I tell my friends at work, I said, I need to be home by 7 o'clock. You know, because if I'm not home by 7 o'clock, my wife, you know, she's going to start without me, and Bob is always ready to go. And they're looking, who's Bob? I said, he never fails. He's ready to go all the time. Always charged, ready to go. I'm like, damn, so you let Bob go to your house? I said, yep, battery operated buddy. You know? And they go, what? I said, yep. He said, I'm not home at 7 o'clock. That's it. She's getting started with me and without me, man. So
it's good to have an open mind. I mean, you know, just like I said, we're not competing.
Past couple 2 months, I've been getting home at 8 o'clock. So by the time I get home, she's done. You know? She don't need me no more. So, damn Bob, I'm going to claim him on damn social, on the income tax, man.
Oh, my God.
You know.
So, oh, yeah. Lord Jesus.
So I told him at work, and they all look at me, and they're like, okay, sure.
Oh, Lord.
Mary Jane, why are you so quiet, Mary Jane? See, we got to try to get Mary Jane. She's a Miss Conservative over here. Told her about it. She's like, oh, no, I don't know about that. And you know.
We were showing her some of the products she bought, and she's like, I don't want to touch that.
I am the conservative one, and I'm out of dress code, and it's just like, you know.
Yeah, I be that way sometimes.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm like that all the time.
I was conservative when it came to doing this. When I had my first party, I had no idea, no clue what this was for, what that was for. Somebody had to get up and explain everything. But then as time went on, I got used to it. And so, hey, here I am, still hanging in there.
It's a business. I mean, you're making money. I mean, you're selling what some people use. Some people might not like it, but hey, you're making money. I mean, so.
Exactly. And like I say, it's only how you treat the business. You can make the best of it. Or, you know, you can be laid back with it.
Now, if somebody wants to join this company, can they join this company? Or how do they do it if they want to join, if they want to sell the product?
Of course, you can always join the business. The business is always open to new people, whether you're male, female. We have male consultants, too, as well. Mm. And you can always go to our website, or you can contact me. I have 4 people under me. I have people, lady in North Carolina. I have a couple in Arizona. So, yes.
You don't have to be in Houston. You can be anywhere.
You can be anywhere.
Mm-hmm.
And then we're here. You have a group of bedroom candy consultants that help you. And we are here to help one another. Right. Just have fun and making the best of your business. Mm-hmm.
Cool.
So when you have your pop-up events or your party events, do you have things there already people can purchase with them to take home, or do they have to wait for it to come in the mail?
I do have carry products on hand, but our company is so large till, you know, you never know what a person might want. This person might want this, and this person might want that. No two people thinks exactly the same.
So is there one more popular than, like, do you carry something that's more popular?
I carry the more popular products. And the more popular products are the Candy Kisses, which is a vibrator, a pocket vibrator. And another one for the males is the Male Pleasure Sleeve, which is called the Helping Hand. Mm-hmm. That's one of our big sellers. That was one of the first products that came out and is still a top seller along with the Candy Kisses.
The Candy Kiss, is that the one that looks like a lipstick?
The one that looks like
a lipstick case.
That looks like the lipstick, uh-huh. Yes.
That's the one you showed me.
No, that's not what I showed you.
What did you show her?
The vibrating panties.
Oh, okay.
That is so cool. It goes with the music. And what? You can talk into it and it'll...
That's our groove.
Oh,
oh. Raga, raga.
Somebody thinking ahead.
We need that for Fanfare. When we go to Fanfare.
Oh, you be in trouble there, then. You gonna be in trouble there. You better take some damn diapers. You gonna take your Fanfare. That thing's from 12 o'clock in the morning, in the afternoon till midnight.
You can leave a trail.
Oh, there she goes right there. I found it. Don't worry about it. I found my wife. How do you know? They follow that trail right there. I'll take you to paradise.
And just think, our cards are USB chargeable.
Uh-huh. You can charge them in the car.
Charge them in the car, on the computer, at work, mm-hmm. on the desk, whatever.
In the mail truck?
In the mail truck.
Exactly. Yes, yes, yes.
No, but having a party is fun.
Is,
I mean,
at him.
We have her set up here with some, you know, some of her items. Yeah. So to show, you know, we've had her several times during Valentine's, mm-hmm. you know, our Valentine's Day. So, you know, we have some here, but always check out her website and, you know, purchase them there and have them sent to your house if you're too embarrassed. Huh?
Yeah, she'll demonstrate too. Yeah, she demonstrates.
She demonstrates, yes.
Yeah, she'll tell you. She'll tell you how you use them and all that kind of stuff. So if you kind of look at them, well, I don't know. Well, hey, she'll be glad to show you. You know, how do you,
yes,
you know?
I will. Yes, I will. So just feel free to go to the website. Like I say, my number is there. You can call me at any time. I'm open.
I got some cold steel.
It's all about having fun.
It is.
It's all good. Yeah, so like I say, just feel free to reach out. I would love to.
Now, what is, since you've been doing this, what is the age range that you're getting, that people are buying these sex toys?
Adult toys,
or you know.
Well, I did a party. A couple of weeks ago, and the young lady was 29, so she was turning 29, and so of course I had the younger crowd there, and they were all excited because they had no idea. But anyway, so like I say, that was probably the youngest group, the 29-year-old group, but then I've done up to, what, 55, 60?
55, 60? Mm-hmm. What?
Yeah. That's your age.
That's your age.
Not quite there.
Yeah, they still had a group, too.
Mm-hmm. I believe it, too. Mm-hmm. I believe it. I said, I'm going to keep on going until I'm 90 or 100. I don't care. I might have to go to Mexico and give me a bunch of boxes of blue pills, but they're going to work.
You get a free blue pill with your purchase.
Well, I don't have the blue pills. I never thought of that.
Hey, amigo, you buy one of these, you get the blue pills. Hey, we got the hook of Mexico. We can get to Mexico.
Okay.
Oh, am I smuggling them over?
You sure are. Uh-huh. You don't know about it, but you're going to be doing that.
Are you sure they're not going to be for you? That's what he always places an order for.
Yeah, but I
put your business all out there.
I still haven't got it yet. I've been asking for the past 3 years, and she won't bring them.
Well, that's why.
Don't you dare.
That's why I keep ordering from BK.
You'll really be in trouble.
BK is my good friend right now. He's going to take care of business. You know? He's handling business. All right. Well, right. Like I said, if somebody wants to get a hold of you for a party, or they want to do how do the parties work? How do you work the parties? You know, you go to somebody's house. I mean, whoever books the party, do they get some? How does it work?
Well, local, of course.
Yeah.
Local. Oh, you ain't gonna fly anywhere.
No, we have other consultants in different parts of the state. All I have to do is like, hey, yeah. I have to have a consultant for a party mm-hmm. here in North Carolina.
Yeah.
Wherever. Detroit or wherever. Yeah. And so we reach out. Like I say, we all here to assist one another. But here in Houston, I just go to the homes and I set up and I demonstrate the party or demonstrate the products. And the party can be anywhere from 2 hours, and I've had them last as long as 5 hours.
Oh, wow.
But it's all fun. Just a group of women laughing, having discussions. And then also we do co-ed parties, mm-hmm. which is male and females. Those are some of the best parties.
So if I want to have a party, we just call you, set up a date. And like he was saying, do you get a free product? Do you get a discount? Like, you know, when you do Tupperware parties and stuff like that, they give you things. What does that have any perks to it? Or?
Well, when you host a party, of course, you'll get a product mm-hmm. at a discounted rate, depending on the size of the party. And, okay. you know, you will get discounted
discounts.
Products.
Okay.
Yes.
Depending on what they're purchased?
Yeah.
Yes.
Now, what is your price ranges from the products you got? I mean, from lowest to the highest?
Our products start, the lowest is probably right around about $70. And then our highest is like $120.
But you don't just sell toys. You also sell like sprays and all kinds of candles.
We have a line of pheromones. And we have a line of edible massage oils. We have a line of edible lubricants. Of course, you always want to have a good water-based lubricant. And also, the pheromone products. The pheromone is what heightens mm-hmm. the
sexual.
Yeah, the sexual. Whatever. It mm-hmm. gives off an aroma. Mm-hmm. Everybody, we all have a different aroma. And so once you spray that pheromone on, it's just like...
He's over there...
No, you must be
working. Why are you looking at
that? It's like, if you like me, for instance, if a male smells good, I'm going to tell him, oh, you smell good. Mm-hmm. You know, it's nothing behind it or anything, just to let him know it smells good.
Right.
You know, that's the brain thinks.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. So, like I say, we do have a line of good, amazing products from Edible. To insertable, to massages. Just, we just have it all.
The church is how that's edible.
Right?
Oh my
God. Yes, yes, yes.
It's hot in here.
You say it's hot, huh?
It's hot in here.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean that.
No, she's trying on that the vibrating panty one. Somewhere. I'm pushing the button over here. And she's like,
No. Anyways, no, but we appreciate you coming out as always. And also, thank you for a donation you did to the radio station. You're always a great supporter. We appreciate you very much for coming.
Yay. Thank you all for having me, and it was a pleasure.
Yes.
And I look forward to doing more business yes. with you all.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Now they're getting back. We're trying to bring, you know, so, yeah, we'll definitely have you back again here. It don't have to be Valentine's just to have this show. I mean, we can have it any other
time, yeah.
Yeah. I mean.
Okay. When we have more guests, we can have it out and have you out when we have more guests. Because, like, some people aren't so open-minded to it, so we're like, what are they going to think? Uh-huh. We have all this out here, you know, but
we're broadcasting. We're broadcasting.
Yeah, we're back.
Yeah,
live.
But I mean, they're not here, yeah. So if they don't want to watch it, they could change the channel, you know, change the you know, the exit out or whatever.
But that's
know?
What I was saying. I mean, what do you get from this? Some people are closed-minded. They don't. They're still old-fashioned, and they're like, but I mean, nowadays people use this. You can get them anywhere now, you know. I mean, even you can go to Walgreens and get them at Walgreens. You know, Walmart. You know, they got them there at Walmart too. You know, so I mean, mm-hmm. it's like.
Because I was surprised.
You know. Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. I've seen them at Walmart, Walgreens, you know, and all that kind of stuff, you know. So they're out there. I mean,
yeah. So. But ours is good quality products.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. We vouch for that. Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
We vouch for that.
Yeah. They even last when you drop them off of the roof into the toilet. They laugh. You're trying to play darts. Let me hit it again.
Oh, my God. You know? Thanks for licking and keep on ticking.
Uh-huh. I'll even throw like an axe to hit the wall. And
see oh, Lord. Jesus, no.
Good and sturdy. Yeah. All right. Nice. Well, if somebody wants to get a cut in time, we got your website up, but can they reach you through the phone, too? Can they get a number?
There.
So all the numbers, whatever's on the website, that's how they can get a hold of you, right?
Exactly, okay. Yes. And also, yes. Okay. And also, I'm on Facebook, too, as well. I think my Facebook page is up there too, if I'm not mistaken.
On the website? Oh, Lord.
That's what the palette's for.
Yeah, I tried to demonstrate it on someone, but he didn't want to.
He went to the wrong one.
Where is he?
What's the number? He's looking at the paddle.
Right. 539.
All right. And it's his Facebook's right here. So if I click here.
Yeah.
It'll take you to the Facebook page.
Oh, there you go. Okay. Yeah.
There you go.
But it's, yeah.
Trina, VKBC Trina. That's how you
find her. Mm-hmm. Yes. But on the website, you hit that and it'll go straight to her page.
Yep.
Awesome. Yeah, awesome.
Yeah. Cool.
Oh, and it doesn't have your phone here. It just doesn't click. It's just your website.
Oh, it doesn't have the phone number?
No, it just has your.
Okay. I can give you my phone number. It's not a problem. The number is 832-368-4822.
Right. Speed dial.
So you already got that on speed dial.
Yep.
Yes, so just feel free to reach out.
All right. So y'all go check out her website. Let me tell you what, she got a lot of good products. I mean, you know, this is the first time she comes here with us. She's been here a couple of times. And, of course, the last time we were coming, it was good travel because there was no COVID, none of this stuff. And we had a packed house and I think, you know. Mm-hmm. You know, so yeah, she can look good, but check out our products. They're good products. They're you know, like she said, they're rechargeable. You have to worry about finding some battery. You don't have to get no batteries around no more. You know, it's always rechargeable and you're ready to go. You know, you run out in the middle. Hey, hold on, give me a second. Let me charge it up real quick. You know,
a long
position. Hold that position right there. Hold. You know.
No, our products last for like up to 5 hours.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, it's not gonna go out.
Mm-mm.
All right. All right, well, we're going to take a little commercial break, and we'll be right back. And any special shout-outs before we go?
No, just shout-out to everybody. Happy Valentine's, everybody. Yes.
Call me. Happy Valentine's.
Yeah. Call me. I got stuff for you. Yeah,
give her a call. You still got time. She got some of the stuff here. You can meet up somewhere. Monday's Valentine's Day, so, hey. You got 2 days to go. You got 2 days to shop, you know, so if you're close-minded, buy one and try it out. See what happens.
Have fun.
And open your mind.
Yeah. Open your mind. Open your leg. Open your mind. Open. You know. Hey. Just open whatever you want to open. You know?
Thank you guys. Thank you. Thank you all.
So
all
much.
All right. With the mic.
Oh Lord.
Cinderella cut it up one time. Come on.
Let's talk about sex, baby. Let's talk about you and me. Let's talk about all the good things and the bad things that make me. Let's talk about sex. Let's talk about sex.
Golden Eagle Guns sells top-rated brands for all your firearm needs. We carry ARs for a good day at the range, rifles for all of our hunters, and handguns for everyday protection. And Golden Eagle Guns offers license to carry classes at a reasonable price. If you want your class for free, call 281-673-1614 for more details. And if you mention SCP Radio, you will receive an additional discount. Again, the number is 281-673-1614.
Tax season has arrived. Get your taxes done right the first time with Angie's Notary and Income Tax Multi-Services. Two locations to serve you. Located at 1123 Broadway Street, Suite F in Houston. And 911 Thompson Road in Alvin, Texas. You will be entered to win a special prize when you get your taxes done with Angie. And for each friend you refer, you get an additional entry for the prize. Providing quality tax services for over 30 years and more, like notary, power of attorney, automobile title transfers, rapid refund advances, immigration forms and online renewals, travel permission letters, immigration form specialists, and so much more. For quality, trust, and expertise, call Angie at 713-921-4300 or 346-701-7890. Our mission is your success. Subscribe to our Facebook page for all the latest tax updates at facebook.com/Angie's Notary. Be sure to let Angie know you heard this promotion on scpradio.com.
Hey, Michelle, my birthday's around the corner. I want to throw a big party and wow my guests, but I don't know what to do.
All you have to do is call SCP for your DJ needs and parties for you for your margarita rentals. They have the best margarita mixes in town. With these two companies, you will wow your guests. They will talk about your party for years to come. For your margarita rentals, look us up on Facebook, Parties for You.
Or call 281-748-0057.
And don't forget to mention, SCP sent you.
Together, we are the future of entertainment.
Pero ya cambié la puertita, tu llave no entra jamás aquí. Qué lástima me da el haberte conocido. No eres el mismo cuando te conocí. Tú dejaste que te amara, pero todo fue mentira. Qué lástima me da que ya no sientas lo mismo. Cuando tú te fuiste, decidí olvidar el dolor que me causaste. Solamente tú ganaste y yo te odié más. Y si se va a ir, que le vaya bien. ¿Qué tal? Veo que no funcionaron bien las cosas. Quieres volver y pero ya cambié la puertita. Tu llave no entra jamás aquí. Qué lástima me da el haberte conocido. No eres el mismo cuando te conocí. Tú dejaste que te amara, pero todo fue mentira. Hoy me toca a mí sufrir. Qué lástima me da que ya no sientas lo mismo. Cuando tú te fuiste, decidí olvidar el dolor que me causaste. Solamente tú ganaste y yo te odié más. El dolor que me causaste, solamente tú ganaste y yo te odié más.
All right, and we're back. Your boy DJ Fluffy, the king of the airways, along with the two divas that are dressed in lingerie today.
But you can't, but you can't see it. No, but I forgot earlier and I got up and walked. Oh, my God.
I can fix that real quick.
No.
We can fix that real quick. We'll put the cameras down and even Mary Jane's out of her comfort zone.
Yeah, but notice I'm covered up.
So we had our guest. She was in here. Now she's doing some demonstrations over there. You know, she's in the back. You know, she's doing her things.
Can you see her? But no, you can't see her in any of the.
Yeah, you can see a little bit of her. You know, hey, there's privacy. Give them privacy over there. Give them privacy.
Oh, really?
Just stand up. Yeah. I'll go on count of three of you going. All
right, one, two, three.
Can you do it? I do it.
All right. Yeah, don't forget. Don't forget our tax season's here. We got our Miss Angie Martinez.
Oh yeah, she's working on my taxes right now.
I need. So if you need taxes, go out there. They're doing the taxes. 30 years in the business. She knows what she's doing. Very professional. And don't forget, they always give prizes away. This year we don't know what they're giving away. They already gave it. They actually gave away a car.
So it's gonna be hard to top that.
It was a Cadillac. I don't remember what year it was, but they gave away a car. This year, I know for sure. Oh, we can't announce it yet? Okay. So we think we know what one is, but until we find out exactly, we'll let you know. They don't know what they're gonna give. They're giving away TVs. They're giving away cruise trips. They're giving away vacation trips.
Four wheelers.
They're giving away, I think, motorcycle. I mean, they've given everything there. So they're like, we don't know what to give away anymore. But to top last year's a car. I don't know what they're gonna do this year, if you go out there, you have your income tax done, they'll give you a raffle ticket. You'll be entered on that raffle for that giveaway. If you bring a friend over, you get an extra ticket. But they have to do their income tax, the friend too. So they're out there. So give them a call. We got their flyers on our website. We got their link on our website. They got two locations, one in Alvin and one right off of Lawndale and Broadway Street. Right in the corner. It's right across the street from Burger King. They have their little shop there, you know. So y'all go check them out. Let them know SCP sent y'all. Thanks for being sponsored.
The commercials on our radio station when you listen to it.
Both commercials on there, along with our other sponsor, Mr. Pistolas. We call him Mr. Pistolas. Now, they gave him that's the new name he got, Mr. Pistolas, from Golden Eagle Guns. If you need any kind of classes to carry a gun for, you know, anything, if you want to just take a refresher, well, new laws are going. Matter of fact, we're going to have him probably maybe next week, maybe, and he's going to come and give us a show on the new laws that are out there, because now, as everybody knows, you can open carry no matter what, it's through the Constitution, but there's also still the other law that if you're carrying with your license, you know, concealed license, there's two different kind of laws. You have to know what you're falling by. But you still can get in trouble if you don't, just because you can open carry, but you still can get in trouble. So he's going to come and he's going to let us know, okay, these are the laws, this is what it is, this is what's happening. We're going to kind of give you a little... a free refresher course, let's put it that way. You know, he's gonna let us know some of the stuff. You know, some of the stuff, this is what he's telling. You got to go to his classes, and you can learn this in the classes, and you know, he charges for this. But he says he's one of our sponsors, and come on, we're gonna talk a little bit about it, you know, and that kind of stuff. So if you want to purchase a gun, that's the man you go to right there. The pistol that we're raffling it off, if you want to deck it out, that's the man you're gonna, he'll take care of you right there on the spot. You know, he'll, whatever you want to put on, you put it on there. Now, I'm pretty sure there's some stuff that you cannot put on it, some stuff you can do to it. He'll let you know. No, you can't do that. Yeah, you can do that. He'll let you know everything, all right? So, you know, thank you, Mr. Pistolas, you know, for being our sponsors and helping us out with this raffle that we got going on here. And, of course, George from Parties for You, Margarita Party. If you need a margarita machine, hey, these are the best in Houston. Only margarita company that has won first, second, and third place at the Strawberry Festival Cookoff. After that, they made it where he can only win, he can do one entry, and that's it.
I know, like.
So, but he won first, second, and third place with his margaritas.
And don't forget,
Blue Chair Bay. We cannot forget about Blue Chair Bay, you know. They got these girls on lockdown. They had to give them the little mini bottles because they were not drinking responsibly.
We do drink responsibly.
We do drink responsibly.
Well, that's why y'all got in trouble. That's all I'm saying. That's why y'all got in trouble. Juanitas.
And that's why we got in trouble.
That's why we got in trouble, because he's calling us the.
No, I called.
Because they wanted to know what they wanted to know what all those words meant. Yes,
I never used borracha. We can go back and be. I never used borracha. It was all chupitos.
Yeah, and the Bolillos were asking what that meant, and George had to explain, and then that's how we got on probation.
You don't say Bolillos. You say los gringos.
Los gringos, cavachos, whatever. They're all the same.
Just kidding, Sean. Just kidding.
No, we know there's a lot of stuff going on right now, especially rodeo around the corner. So hey, product's gonna be kind of low because they got to promote and doing all kind of stuff, you know. But you know, we want to thank Blue Chair for being a great sponsor. You know, always having liquor here in the studio for our guests.
And Kenny Chesney's coming. And
yes, he is coming. We have to see if we can go check out that show. You know, it's gonna be a good show.
To the studio.
Well, we were actually supposed to go to.
I wish.
It was coming before COVID. He's gonna come to Minute Maid Park.
Yes.
And we already had a setup where we're gonna actually go and get the interview with him there and all that kind of stuff. But damn, COVID hit and it this, you know, blew everything out of the way. You know. Yep. So, but hopefully, you know, we can reschedule it again and get the interview. We were actually gonna go to him, where he was gonna be at, you know, either his hotel room or at the stadium and do the interview there. So you know that would have been nice. So other than that, we're getting ready for Fanfare. Fanfare's right around the corner. We got, you know, less than a month.
Mm-hmm.
We'll be down in San Antonio at Fanfare. It's going to be a great event. As soon as we find out what stage we're going to be, bringing the bands on, and DJ Jimmy's going to be out there DJing the event, we'll let y'all know so y'all can come see us at there. You know, I don't know which stage you're going to put us at. But we're excited to go out there and take care of business out there. Like, you know, we miss it. We miss being out there.
Next Saturday, the 19th, we're going to be having Loteria Night here at the studio. It's one of our fundraisers that we do here. Mm-hmm. Two Loteria cards for $25, mm-hmm. and you win prizes that are $25 or more. So that's really fun. And we have drinks, food, with the margarita machine, and of course the Blue Chair Bay, and you know, regular drinks, of course, water, Cokes, and stuff, and some finger foods. So that's really fun. So if anybody wants to come to that, our flyers are out there. Get in touch with any of us. Of course, it doesn't have the address, so you need to call us so we can give you the address. Two cards for $25, and then if you bring a friend and they play, you get an extra card. So it's always a lot of fun.
And then after that, we're going to Sociedad to celebrate our birthday.
After that, we're going to go to Sociedad and celebrate our birthday. That's what we're going to do.
And then go see Highway 281. Chris.
And if you haven't been to our Loteria games, I mean, they're good. They're fun.
They're fun.
We got some good prizes that we give out and all that kind of stuff. So, yeah, y'all need to check us out. You know, so, and then after that, and I think on the 20th, if nothing's going on, I think we're gonna have our turkey leg sale for the station also. So we'll let you know for sure if the price will come up. But yeah, everybody's been looking for turkey legs. So I think it's gonna be the 20th. You know, that we're gonna do, which will be that Sunday. That way my friends from the post office can come pick up the turkey legs. Mm-hmm. You know, Saturday's kind of hard because they work, but Sundays they're off and they can come get those jumbo turkey legs. You know, so
the 18th. The 18th is my sister's birthday. Woo-hoo! And we'll be having the raffle. So make sure if you want tickets, you still have another week to purchase tickets before. Yep. Is there going to be a cutoff? No, just
Friday?
Up until
that Friday. Up to the show when we start the show.
It'll be right before the show.
Yeah.
So
before the show starts, who's going to see it?
Well, I'm going to be on like from 8:40, and we'll do it at 9. But I'm gonna be messaging everybody. Hey, we're live.
Live and tune in.
9, so come
on. You know. Yeah. So y'all be looking. If people that are already bottom, you know, the reason that's for your phone number. He's gonna be sending out the message. Hey, we're live. We're about to get doing this. That way, everybody can see it. That way, there's no issues that hey, it was rigged. No. We're gonna show it live.
Yeah, and of course we'll post it. You know, tune in tonight. It'll be we'll do the drawing live.
Melinda, did you find somebody that did your cake that you weren't looking for? You already found somebody?
Yep.
Cool. It's going to come with the real Crown Royal bottle on top of it?
Yep.
That's going to be for me and you, right?
Yep.
All right. Apple or peach?
Regular.
Oh, hell no. It has to be apple or peach. What's wrong with you, regular? Regular tastes nasty.
What's wrong with you, regular, girl?
No, I like the peach one. That one's good. And the apple one's good.
The apple's good and the vanilla's good, too.
Vanilla's good, too.
Yeah, my sister-in-law, she's about to turn 65, so. You know. Yeah, she's about to turn 65. She's old, man.
Then yours is 85.
You know, she's midget. She's old.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, she.
So they made the poll for you?
Yeah. She's only 3.5 feet tall, you know.
No, I'm 4.
You know, two and a half feet of her legs. The rest is the body, you know. Oh, you grew? You finally stretched out?
Yeah.
Yeah, every time we'll go, she's always hanging upside down. Like, what's wrong with you? Why are you hanging upside down? I'm trying to grow. I was like, okay. So I told her, I'll tie your legs behind my truck, and I put it up into the tree, and we'll pull it, and you'll stretch you out, you know? No, we'll stretch you out, you know?
Stupid.
She's about to turn 20 years old, 2021, I think, you know? She's going to be legal to drink.
Oh, Lord. You know, Anyways, tomorrow we will be at the Pasadena Valentine's Day Market on 4711 Center Street in Deer Park.
Rain or shine
at the Faith Bridge Church in the parking lot from 10 to 4. So come on out, buy some sunglasses, buy purses, makeup, Loteria items. We will be out there selling at the Valentine's Market. So come on out.
Yep. All right. Mary Jane, you got anything else before we leave?
No, just ready to celebrate our birthdays and travel back and forth out of town like I always do.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, well, Monday we want to... they can't listen to... Here, huh? At KLMO.
On the website.
We'll be live.
I'll tag.
Yeah.
Yes.
So Cindy Ramos is going to be interviewed. And Tony?
Cindy interviewing at KLMO, and then Tony signs later on, but then he's playing at the 56th anniversary for Geda. And special guest Cindy Ramos. So we got a lot of things coming.
Cool. Starting to get busy. Starting to get the weekends packed.
All right. Well, like I said, we're gonna have a short show today due to that we got a lot of stuff going on tomorrow, and you know these guys got to go to work too at the post
office. Don't lie, so. You guys just want to go check out those toys. Yeah.
You're gonna go right over there.
I'm gonna stay right here.
We're gonna send you right. I got one right there for you. That's gonna be your Valentine's gift. I'm gonna give you one of those.
Lord.
Right, that way you can take it with you in the car. You're gonna use it in the car.
Oh my god.
Yeah. It goes with the beat of music you play. You wanna play Tony Sainz, or Ali? Te vas a andar en chinga, cabrona. Puro pinche Tony Sainz, eh? Tony, I'm sorry. I can't do it no more. I got to let you go. You're too much for me. I can't promote you no more. I'm in trouble.
That is so wrong. It's so wrong.
Oh, Lord.
You want to see the Ramos? Órale. Ahí está, vale.
He's so dumb.
You put that conjunto music. It's going to be working, goddammit.
Oh, my
shit.
God.
It's going to be working overtime. You got to put a rechargeable with a long string in the car so you can get that thing charged right. All right. Well, we'll see. We'll see y'all next Friday. Y'all have a good Valentine's Day. If y'all ain't got your tacos from Blasa Tacos, they're doing the Valentine's. I think the deadline was today at midnight. So if you ain't put your order in, you better put it in. Because they say they're busy. They are busy. They got a lot. I think he told me 85 orders.
Wow.
So, yeah. So
a lot of tacos. Nice.
Yeah. Heart-shaped tacos.
Yeah, heart-shaped tacos. And she said the first one they're picking up is at 8 o'clock in the morning. I like, what? Wow. I said, who in the hell can be eating tacos at 8 o'clock in the morning?
Breakfast tacos.
They're not breakfast tacos. They're fajita and pastor.
It doesn't matter. After you've been drinking, they're good. It doesn't matter. Mexicans eat tacos all day long, anytime.
That's racist.
Yeah, but yeah. So if y'all want to get the tacos,
a little Asian boy talks.
Get that tacos order in. They're heart-shaped platters. I mean, they're good. You won't regret it. They're great. You know, matter of fact, I want to say shout out to the Blasa. Thank you for feeding our company today. They took some breakfast burritos this morning. Man, the guys were like, we can't eat no more. They were good.
We can't work.
You can't work.
We gotta go lay down.
I said, y'all get your ass back to that machine, start working. Y'all bring that thing in quick. But there was some damn jumbo ass burritos. I'm telling you what, big old breakfast burritos. But all right, well, we'll see y'all next Friday. Thank you for tuning in. The King of Airways, DJ Fluffy, along with Mickey D and woo-hoo, Mary Jane, woo-hoo. The Redhead Runway. Here we go.
And Jimmy. Oh, no. It's on Jimmy.
This is your boy, Light Bright Shine, and I just wanted to thank you for supporting SCP Radio. That's the end of our show. But please be sure to check us out on spacecadetpro.com, where you will be able to watch our videos, find and like all of our social media accounts, and chat with us. While you are there, click on the radio tab, where you will be able to see the show schedule and all of the different ways to reach us. You can also listen to us from there if you are on a PC or laptop. Thanks again, and remember, we are the future in entertainment.